Well, hello everyone, welcome to the new episode. In this episode we are going to play the tournament, so let's just get into this. Rex Raptor is first opponent. That's very good, we can farm him later for some dragons because he uses dinosaurs and dragons. So that will be very useful to us. It's the first duel, so I think it will be easy. But who knows, maybe I'm wrong. Let's see what we can do. Yeah, let's for the first turn do this. And put him in defense position. He'll do the same. Okay, I guess we'll just summon Celtic Guardian attack position. And let's change this. Okay. Nice. Direct attack. For now, he's incredibly easy. Let's see the next turn. Oh, again, same. Well, again, let's just normal summon a monster. Yes, it will be very fast duel. Next one, I think it's Weevil Underwood, but maybe I'm wrong. Let's just see. Okay, again, normal summon. And that will be all for this duel. S rank, that will give us some good cards. Let's just go to the next doll. We'll save later. Yeah, it's again Twiddle. This will again be, I think, very easy, but just a little bit harder than the last. So let's begin with the same tactic as the previous. Oh no, I just tried to summon two plants instead of one plant and one zombie. I guess that's okay. Yeah, it's fine. Okay, let's do it now. That was bad. Oh, we got some strong monsters. But we got stronger one. I don't think he can deal with this. Yeah, no way. They're just normal summon. And let's see how this goes. Very nicely. Oh, he has only 50 points left. I wasn't expecting that, but no matter. I'll just try something while we're here. Maybe it can work out. And no. Anyway. Again, very easy duel. Oh, B rank. That's not good. Let's save now, just in case. Okay, let's go to the next door. My Valentine. Nice. I guess Seto Kaiba is our last tool, so he will probably be strong, and I'll tell him. Maybe others will do something. Okay, let's just start with our standard combo. In defense position. I guess let's just go into twin-headed Thunder Dragon. Let's see what you got. Not bad. Another pumpkin. As you can see, it's just another easy doll. It let's try, maybe this can fuse into no. Okay, we win anyway. Oh, we got a dragon. That will be good for our deck. So is Joy next? Joy or Kaiba? Oh, Bandit Kid. I guess he is the one who will be trashed. He was talking about himself. And again, marking at first defense position. Let's see what Bandit Kid can do. Not much. Let's go for another pumpkin. well. We can go for another, so why not? And in the next turn I think we can finish this duel. And let's go for our ace monster. Or not. But it doesn't matter. Another easy duel. S rank, nice. Oh yeah, he is the card professor for sure. Oh, we're in the finals. Let's save it just in case. Let me guess, his next opponent will be Kaiba. Oh, shady. This will be interesting. What card is it? Yes, we don't know for now. Have that card. I see multiple cards, Yogi. Yeah, let's go to the finals. Oh, we're playing against Shady. So I'll probably Joyce against Kaiba. Let's see what this guy can do. Sorry if you hear dogs barking in the background. Okay, let's start with our usual. Expected more, but let's just summon this. Let's see what Shady got. Not bad. Okay, let's think we have too many flowers, I mean plant monsters, so let's just waste them. I don't need any right now. Oh, we actually got something. Oh crap. Well, I guess we discovered one more monster that we can craft in this deck. Let's see if we can win. Oh no. Well, no matter. I shouldn't rush things like this. It cost us the duel against some stronger opponent. And again, S rank, I like that. Yeah, I guess so. We need all the Millennium items so we can help Yami Yugi. But Kaiba doesn't have any, so I don't know. Let's just go and face him. Oh yeah, Bakura. Okay, let's not start with something really flashy. Let's just summon this guy. And now we can go for something more. Let's do this. I don't think he can beat it. Oh, that wasn't very good. Oh, 2000 attack normal monster. Thankfully we have our King-Headed Thunder Dragon. let's go for this. And I think this will be, yeah. Well, this door wasn't as easy as the one before, but we still managed to beat Yami Bakura. A rank, not that bad. I guess this will be all for this video, because I don't want this video to be too long, and also it isn't too short, so we'll just finish the tournament in the next episode. And if you can, like, share and subscribe, and see you all in the next video.